What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
I'm ready to go.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plaza,
night. Slip in the water, bro. No time, bro. Wow, there's so much. That was a mistake. This one, go sleep, bro. Very swift.
Spread our focus a bit. A lot more people are hating about them.
Hope she keeps making me.
Let me shock this guy. Shocking one back on one. Shame zero, shame it.
See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater.
Ah, oh my god.
I need to drain the generators. In those shacks. Which are locked. And power down. Need a new power source. Webs won't reach.
So what am I supposed to do?
Like that giant spinning mobile.
What's spinning movie?
Yeah, this'll work. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach.
Guy, what am I doing?
That's one. Feeling good.
I have to do this 4 times, bro.
Oh, this is gonna work. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working.
I swear. Normally, see me, I can't complain.
the Underground's toys.
Hello? Oh, guy, please give me a few minutes. I'm recording something. Let me just finish recording it. Yeah, I'll call you. Just give me, yeah.
This, you and me.
She's got to be with our project down that hall.
Down way. Normally, you see me, I can't complain.
Project while we're still young.
Memory lane, bro.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Sounds like science fiction? Think again.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
There's no more tickets.
But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective.
No, I do.
It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for checking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be...
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
This is what I need.
Shape memory alloy.
I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
Octavius.
Let's get that door open.
No, no, Peter.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module.
That's Peter now.
We could recreate the idea, but... This is either genius or really, really stupid.
Really, really, really stupid, bro. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
Tell me
that's
when the sticker
like.
Is pointed at the sensor,
Lucky for
and
you,
I'll turn
that's
it on.
What I like.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. That worked. We did it.
No, I do. Light sensitive security. What's that?
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Where's their project?
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food.
I still haven't read everything.
Why? You trying to impress someone?
I'm a little tired.
I like to be prepared.
Give me 15
in case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Cute astronaut.
Okay.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed
of... Oh, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Aw.
Listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let it fall on the tinkerer!
you take this?
That guy fell for it.
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on another level all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
We're gonna destroy this park!
Yeah. on site in the park. Weapons free.
They keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna...
Actually crazy. Comment de... Ne va finish.
Them flooding in. This is it.
No,
they're going
miss.
All out. a mess. We need to stop them.
Yeah, why are these so much? No, come on, you're too much, bro. What the fuck?
They're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood.
Short guy.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No!
Koba!
You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
It's about to go down. What's the attack strategy?
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing.
About getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
I don't want to fight.
After I disable the reactor.
Whoa. Mouse!
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Never tire.
You are the one person I needed on my side.
I am on your side. We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform.
It can't work. No one cares.
This time.
Aren't you tired yet?
I suppose they ask you that kind of question. If I play this game on PS5, fuck!
Oh hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Jim.
I have to stop him. Not like this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name. How do you move so fast?
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too!
I know you feel the same
way! No.
Help me stop this!
I didn't want this!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all the Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The opposite, being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Jim.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Stand still! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see!
How do you move so fast?
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
No, no.
Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. coming soon. Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this. I know about the promise you made.
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles.
What?
Don't say his name.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up!
Got him!
Quit moving! You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it.
Keep dodging. See if it helps. Fine. We'll get serious.
Please, Ben. I'm telling you
not
the truth.
This time. Not the first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't. Get away.
You heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was talking. He had to be.
There.
Stay back! How do you move so fast?
Wow. Are you not tired?
Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Hey, yeah. Ah.
Death wheels. Okay. Need to dodge those.
You came back. Oh my god.
Keep moving.
Thank you. Alright, this is nuts. Wow. This one's never come on since. You have to what?
Just a little further. To hurry. It's gonna blow any minute.
Guy, they drain anything.
Over there.
them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Poor little girl died.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good.
Spider-Man. I actually don't like journalists. I don't like. I don't like them.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
This year I can't complain. Four weeks later.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
The ultimate sacrifice.
Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like one, two, one, two. Look at the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray sky into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything's all right, all right.
Hey, man, what's up? I see you around.
Ah, Babati come today.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
It doesn't.
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though. Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Let's fucking go. Let's go.
I'm fresher than fresh. I step out the steps, and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only superheroes in a section. Only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go. She calling my phone, girl. I'm coming over. I got something to prove. I shut it away.
Oh, there's a post credit. Is this meant to be Green Goblin? Or Electro? Or Venom? Because I know that there's a new Spider-Man and Venom game coming out.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a raft of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with
the... School.
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Let's keep this. Yeah, this is fresh. Ah, Finn died.
Bye, Finn.
Painful. Congratulations, you have finished the main story. But your adventure continues. You cannot reveal previously confidence.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
Woo! She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look
can't
at
see
him,
my house from here.
I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death.
One last crime.
Just remember who she was. And why you loved her.
Just for the sake
of
it.
Know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Si. Te quiero. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? The Underground, as advertised. Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Oh, hell yeah! Out of the pitch I'm talking about!
Yes! Wow, we are done.
Still gotta take out the transmitter. And done. Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.